as we know, HTML defines the content of the page. Now that we know how to replace text, we can replace placeholders in HTML with real data. After that, we just need to append HTML strings to start building our resume.
Let's look inside Helper.js, which through the magic of computers we have over here on this side of the screen. It contains some helper data that your project will take advantage of. Because Helper.js shows up before Resume Builder.js, which you can't see, but it's way down here at the bottom of the screen, it will load first and we'll have access to all the data from Helper.js when we start writing Resume Builder.js. We can see a few string variables here like HTML mobile, HTML email, and HTML Twitter. Each of them has a percent data percent placeholder here and here. And each of those will be replacing percent data percent with our actual data.
So how are they going to replace percent data percent?
The same way we replace awesome with fun, using the replace method.
Let's see it.
Let's say I wanted my properly formatted name to appear on the page. In that case, I first need to create a new variable that stores HTML with my data. I'll save a variable called formatted name and set it equal to HTML header name dot replace percent data percent and pass in a variable storing my name. Then I'll append the formatted name to the header. Voila, there's my formatted name.
Very cool.